We wanted to express our compassion with respect to the victims, their families. As I'm talking to you, 84 people to be precise, are dead. And there are about 50 people still in a critical state between life and death. Among those victims, there are French people, also many foreigners. Once again, coming from all the continents, and many children, young children, who had come to see a fireworks display as a family, to experience joy, to share happiness, stunning beauty, and who were thus struck, a deadly strike, simply to satisfy the cruelty of an individual, or maybe a group.